Hey everybody, it's Alan, and I hope you are doing well. Hey, we're going to go to the pre-Tommy Shaw era of Styx and listen to one of my favorite songs by the band. It's a song called Mother Dear.
Raise the roof like the lights by the deer.
Like I said, one of my favorite pre-Tommy Shaw era Styx songs. Am I the only one who hears this unique sort of mixture of kind of Kansas meets Genesis in this particular track? I mean, it's completely original for Styx, but I just hear this kind of Genesis vibe to it with a little bit of like this sort of Kansas rock element that Genesis didn't necessarily have. And I just adore the track. And it's one that Dennis DeYoung is not singing on. So it's a rarity, especially in those first two or three Styx albums. Don't get me wrong, other members of the band did sing, but primarily Dennis DeYoung was the primary songwriter and lyricist, or vocalist, I should say. And so it's, again, one that he didn't sing, although it does sound a little bit like him. It's not. I just love that track. It just takes you on a little bit of a journey when you're listening to it, doesn't it? Yeah. Anyway, we'll keep this short and sweet. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. Just know that I truly appreciate y'all, and I wish you well. Take care.